हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द स्टडी पॉइंट। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट आर्टिकल्स ए एंड एंड द। होप आफ्टर दिस सेशन यू विल नेवर फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम रिगार्डिंग आर्टिकल्स। फर्स्टली वी डिस्कस रूल्स एंड आफ्टर दैट वी डिस्कस एक्सेप्शनल केसेस। होप यू आर फैमिलियर विद नाउन। वी कैन डिवाइड नाउन इन टू पार्ट्स, फर्स्ट अनकाउंटेबल नाउन एंड सेकेंड काउंटेबल नाउन। Uncountable noun are the noun which we cannot count, for example water, salt, sugar, love. Countable nouns are the noun which we can count. Countable noun is divided into two parts, first singular and second plural. Example of singular and plural are book, cow, girl, boy, etc. Example of plural are books, cows, girls, boys, etc. Singular noun is divided into two parts, general and specific. In general, we only use a and an. In specific, we only use the. Plural noun is also divided into two parts, general and specific. In general, we don't use any article, but in specific, we use only the. Now, let's discuss where we can use a and where we can use an. We can use an with vowel or vowel sound, a, e, I, o, u. We can use a with consonant or consonant sound. Here we have taken four examples: hotel, honest, university and umbrella. Before hotel, we use a because the sound is ho, where the word honest, the sound is o, that's why we use an. In the same way, we use A before university and N before umbrella. Now let's discuss where we can use the. We can only use the with specific ones. For example, newspaper. The Times of India. Collective noun like cow, the tree, the book, the school, etc. The Ramayana, the Gita. The Ganga, the Indian Ocean, the Black Sea, the Sahara Desert, the Himalayas. Friends, if you have any queries, please ask me in comment box. I have prepared a worksheet for you. You can complete it and send it to me by comment box. If you like it, then please subscribe it as it's our first video. Your comments are valuable, so please give comment. Hope you enjoy it. Keep reading. Stay at home. Stay safe. Thank you.